Hello everybody and welcome back to the Crossroads Caravan. It's Scavenger Scout here and we're going to be playing more Fallout New Vegas. I just realized I was still crouched from killing that sniper last episode. Alright. Sorry, I coughed a little bit there. Oh, I know what you're fighting. Notice entrance for. Why are you like this?
Headshot. Reload. Headshot.
Moving past him. Woof.
Headshot.
Y'all just kind of fucked up right there, huh? Boy, I did not mean to pick that up. I did not mean to pick up the super sledge. There we go. Even this is radioactive, huh? Dicks. I see a Ralphie poster. Nothing. Was it a coffee machine? Well, the coffee machine took a hit, ladies and gents. Pre-war money. Steady. Sensor mod. Ralphie. Yeah, yeah. Flamer fuel. Oh, this is somebody's home. Email to City Treasury. I apologize for the email you again, but I still haven't received the response to my previous 7 emails. Once again, we desperately need more funds to improve safety protocols at the water treatment plant. Currently, protocols are absolutely appalling, and I don't even want to think about what the consequences of a failure on the local water supply. Specialist Alan Rothschild. Reply from City Treasurer. Listen here, you pinko commie-eyed puke. Wow, I got your lily-livered defeatist email. I ignored them because they made me throw up in my mouth. Do you understand we're fighting a war here against the Reds, and the only thing standing between you and a hot atomic Armageddon is me and my base full of giant nuclear missiles? Answer me this, special Buttonski. If the American people are over... run by Kremlin Joe and his Chico commies, what good will clean drinking water be? Oh my god, man. When you slowly realize there's a lot of bigotry in the military. Alright, let's get up out of here. Detonate those last... fuck, man. Where's me laser detonator?
Click, click, boom!
Alright. Killed that sniper up in his nest, so we should be good. Dodge charges, rockets. Oh, it's a fucking pool, no way. This is the first time I've seen one of these in Fallout. Ayo! Somebody really does have a pool out here. Flashbangs, yeah, yeah. Oh. I didn't even see that one. Get fucking wrecked. Oh, I guess that's how we get up. Wow, I found some bullshit cockamamie way up there. Meanwhile, it was way simpler. Oh, that's awesome.
Well,
blow this one up, and then, like, that's the last one I was seeing in this area. God, it's so funny that thing's just right fucking out there. Oh, okay, I thought that was way back. Come on, let me up there so I can do this. Yeah. Haha! Alright. Now that I'm done swimming around like a proud little prince, data. Ulysses Temple. Items. It's like, what's the most bullshit weapon we have? And honestly, I think it's my Q's. Yeah. Or it's my ranger. Either way, the courier. This shit's happening. Come on. There we are. Rocket stealth, boys. Dead turn. That man had a fork on him. Oh, it's easy. Laboratory. Really? It's just right off the fucking bat? Alright. Thank you very much, I guess. Disengage lock. Looks like it's kind of bright in here. I don't really need my force lock. Drained electronic. Pre-war. Bobby pin, I'll take that. Pre-war, stem pack. Alert. Non-combatants are advised to leave. Plasma mines? Plasma is green. I was trying to figure out if those were pulse mines. That's what I was thinking. Metal box, grenade box. I can actually use those. Where is this robot? Shit. So if I remember correctly, I can supposedly sneak up behind him and just deactivate them? Okay, so he's close to me now. And then he'll turn. And then he'll move. Sorry. Tried to just deactivate you. Ooh. Okay. That explains a lot. Shit, man. There's a lot of nukes in there. IBOT maintenance access, IBOT maintenance area. I don't really want to go in there yet. It's like, I just don't really want to go in there yet. Requires key. Fuck, they're going to make me go in there. I got nothing to shut those down. Alright, let's use this arc welder thing. Access IBOT maintenance. Yes, I wish to proceed. Come on, don't be a dick. Fucking hell. It's one of those stupid turrets. There we go. Hey, a workbench. Auto injects. And can't we also make no, am I wrong? Wait, what? Microfusion cell grenades? Jesus. It's like... I was hoping to make, what is it? Where's A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K? Really? I wanted to make the, fucking Rar hand glove. Because we killed Rar. But it's not letting me for some reason. That sucks. That's real hand. Eh, figures. Nothing in here. Alright. Load up a new iBot here. Open a repairer. Come on, buddy. Time to wake up. Hey, friend. Oh, it is Eddie. Must have been an override function piggybacked on the broadcast. That's what pulled you here. Sorry, man. Are you okay? What happened? You just took off like you finally found home. Alright. Override frequency. So what? Usually just called you here, huh? Why would he do that? Wasn't to lure me here. Ulysses already knew I was coming. Why are you worried? Whatever he's planning, Ulysses obviously wants you here. Come on. Hate to disappoint him. Let's go fuck him up. Hey, come here, unlock this. I kinda need you to open it, yeah. Thank you. Give me 1 second here. Okay, we just got done selling all of our shit. Let's get in here. What? Where's key? Where do we activate it? Access univolt. No, leave terminal done. Where do I open you? Is there an upstairs I'm totally oblivious of? Like, am I dumb? Or... Hang on, I had to have missed something obvious, right? Oh, access main quarter. Yeah, oof. Oh shit, man. I'm really starting to second guess myself on that one. Conduct physical exam. I think it's free heal before we go in there. Yeah, it is. Cool. Alright, you guys have a good morning, good evening, or good night. Don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe. And as always, this has been Scavenger Scout. We are signing out.